theories as to what you might use a little brush like this for, but my best guess is that it's a muff brush. Every well-dressed woman at the end of the 19th century would have had a muff to keep her hands warm in during the winter, and she'd have used a muff brush to give her little muff a little dusting over. So what's it worth?